Thank you so much for joining us. It's a real pleasure to be here. I'm Imogen Clark and this is my incredible band. Thank you for joining us today to celebrate the release of my new EP, The Making of Me. We're going to be playing a bunch of songs for you, including songs from the EP, some completely unreleased, never before heard songs, and an old one and a cover or two. So we really appreciate you being here. This is a song called Push Me Down. I wrote it with Emma Swift over in LA, and it's about when you meet somebody who just kind of wants to keep you down so that they can feel like they're more on top.
Thank you. quaint cafes. Here we stand. You say you're a man, and I'm just a girl.
Push.
I've been so scared, I've been so foolish now, trying to feel everything out loud, like nothing you've seen, nothing you've heard it about.
Left me drowning here.
That song was called Paper Boat, and I wrote it with the beautiful Anita Lester, a friend of mine, who also we had the pleasure of having her beautiful backing vocals on the record. This next song is actually an old one. It's from my last record, Collide, and the song is called High Tide.
Got a postcard from London. Packed my bags for LA. But my heart was on the coast of New South Wales. And I'm so damn angry. And I'm so damn sad, but I ain't got no reason to be either of them. 'Cause I can feel a lie in between the truth, see it in the stars, hear it in the blue. Touch it on your skin, read between the lines, high tide, high tide. And I ain't got no witness, 'cause there ain't no God. Just a big ball of matter, that's all that we are. So you go and tell the preacher there's no comfort in a lie, and nobody's gonna save you if you pray hard. Cause I can feel alive in between the truth, see it in the stars, hear it in the blues, touch it on your skin, read between the lines.
This is the title track of the EP. It's called The Making of Me. It's about a really tumultuous year that I went through last year, but I think a lot of people can probably relate to that feeling right now. It's kind of about how you can come out the other side, a stronger version of yourself for having survived it.
All alone, I wish I was all alone. I tell you on the phone across the Pacific blue. 'Cause I've been shedding my naive skin, leaving a scale in every European town. And you met me at the crossroads of my need to trust, to brave the love, and my need to be unchained and incomplete. 'Cause you will be the death of me, write it on my skin. I wish I could believe in a reason for all the suffering. The news at 6 o'clock just keeps me up till 3 a.m. And I have traded loving for the grief. This year will be the making of me. Never stop. Maybe I made the biggest mistake of my whole life, but I can't drag it through the dirt and through my doubt. And you have loved a version of a person I was prouder of, but I am not that person anymore.
This year will be the making of me. This year will be the making of me.
I did not write that song. That is It's Not Living If It's Not With You by the 1975, which I was listening to a ton while we recorded this EP. This is actually a song that isn't on the EP and it's not on any past records. It's brand new. Hopefully you'll be able to hear it on a record soon. It's called Bastards.
I got you pegged, I got you under my skin, pin to the wall. I know you know everything, but I know more. So where shall I begin? Just sit back and start listening. You think you're smart, you think you got smarter than me. Well, I'll tell you now, I got a fire in me, so keep one eye open when you sleep, cause I plan to run this company.
This is going to be our last song. Thank you so much, everybody, for tuning in. I'm so excited to finally have this EP out in the world and share these songs with you guys. I also want to introduce this incredible band I'm lucky to have with me today. We've got Lawrence Folvig on the guitar. We've got Luke Davison back there on the drums. We've got Clio Renner on the keys and Phoebe Neilson on the bass. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is the first single off the EP. It's called Found Me, and it was written with Claire Bowen and Brandon Robert Young.
Up at night, cause you never found your own. Did you hold me back, cause you were scared you'd end up all alone? It's a brand new day. I went and saw the world while you were standing still. I gave you every piece of me, but you never. thing I ever did was gently letting go of every hope I had for us. I thought you were my home. So I will make my way. I can breathe. Crazy all the colors I can see. The gray of your world suffocated me. Every sweeter out here on my own. Now I'm free. I couldn't be who I was meant to be. Chained to a pedestal you built for me. Of all the things I thought that I would never leave, I lost you and found me. I can breathe. Crazy all the colors I can see. The gray of your world suffocated.